I thought I didn't belong in this world. And when I became an exotico wrestler, it's like, wow, I'm home. And then I start getting all my makeup, and ooh, I feel so pretty, so feminine. My feminine side comes out. That's why they call me the Liberace of Lucha Libre. But once those doors open and they say, and now Cassandro, then my man side comes out. I am an exotico luchador from Mexico, and I've been wrestling for 27 years.